Hey guys, what's going on? Johnny here, back with more Shadowgun Legends. If you didn't know, there was an update yesterday, 0.5.6, and here's my quick review, the good and the bad. I think it's a pretty good update overall. I know a lot of players have been experiencing crashes, but let's go with the good first. So first of all, 150 slots in the inventory. This is the best thing. I was expecting that for a while. Finally, we have more room. For the free-to-play players, I think they went from 16 to 20, if I'm not wrong. That's the best thing ever for me, at least. I know a lot of you guys also were waiting for more space. And I've been playing some dungeons today. I got a lot of new stuff. First of all, Pyro Spirit. I got in Blade Dancer on my second run. It's 243 though, but it doesn't matter. It's cool to have a new weapon. I got a 23 HP chest in Hive Mind. Also, I was pretty hype about that. And it's a yellow one. Before the update, it was only the pink chest that had 22 plus, so that's a yellow one, so that's cool. Then I got a bunch of machine gun armor. You know I like machine guns, so these legs right here, 245 support ammo cap, 15% and 10% increase on machine gun clips. And I got these gloves in Voltaic Fist, 243 power, 8% machine gun damage. Now second thing is I had a chance to try the paint buckets, because they have paint buckets in the shop now. I wanted to try to see if it was gonna paint everything or just your armor. It does paint everything, including your cosmetics. So if you don't want your cosmetics painted, remove them before you drop the bucket. And it was pretty cheap also, 75 gold for the dirty blue. The common ones are 75, the uncommon ones are 150. And I think it looks good to have your whole set painted of the same color for cheap. And it just seems like everything I use, any color looks good, so I would wear any of these. 150 gold, paint your whole set, pretty neat. I love it for real. Now one thing I really like, finally got rid of the nitro missions that were stuck there for a while. I didn't get it on my first attempt, but second run today on the Hive Mind, the mission was gone and I could claim the fame. Then second run of the Brothers of Fire, I did get rid of the other mission, so they're gone. And now I got that. Every 5 dungeons you get 5,000 fame, so it's good for the PvE guys. Now still on Nitro, instead of Ascendancy, it says Team PvP now. So it's gonna alternate between the new Elimination, Ascendancy. It's random, I think. It's every game you play, you don't know what it's gonna be. I thought it was gonna be 1 week Ascendancy, 1 week Elimination, but it seems they're mixed now. Maybe in the future with upcoming events they will alternate. We will see. Now let's go at Pedro. So we got some new bundles, including the new Samurai Demon bundle. I gotta show you guys. Some guys have pretty good ideas. A mix of the Cowboy bundle and Samurai bundle, looking very nice. Cowboy bundle, by the way, 2000 gold. If you're only looking for the poncho, it's gonna be pretty expensive for one poncho, but this is swag. Now this is Megatron 1, Nathaniel Cook. He posted that one on Facebook also. He's going for Fashion Icon of the Week. Blue and white Samurai bundle with the Invictus chest. And I think it looked freaking awesome. That one is Shooting Blanks, gray and blue, very nice choice. This is Joe Stewart, yellow and green. So a lot of guys have been experimenting with the new Samurai bundle. I really love it. We also got the new emos. They're all at Pedro's right now for 900 each. The Surprise Strong Boxes also had a rotation. We got the Night Cat. If you don't know what that is the old cat head that was in the game when it released 4 months ago. It is now in the Strong Boxes, so it's your chance to get it if you don't have it. One more thing, we got a bunch of new ribbons right now, ribbons and medals. That one was pretty quick. Millionaire ribbon, earn credits, and then 10 times for the medal. 4.5 hours of gameplay for running dungeons and selling my stuff at Willows and Big Reds. I got a bunch of millionaire ribbons. And then it's all a pair, like Hive Mind ribbon and Hive Mind Extreme. We got Brothers Extreme. Then this is Voltaic Fist, Voltaic Fist Extreme. So all the co-ops, arenas and dungeons have a ribbon now for doing them, and they also have another ribbon for doing them under a limited time, so 15 minutes, 10 minutes, 20 minutes. We've been playing all the dungeons, all the arenas 3 times each, and we got 3 ribbons of each. I heard the medals are bugged though. After 10, you don't get the medal. I will have to try that later. So overall, I really like the new update so far. Inventory space, new emotes, new cosmetics, new ribbons to keep us busy. So that's pretty cool. I've seen a lot of reports on Facebook, Discord, and everything. A lot of people have been having issues. Like I said, I played almost 5 hours straight. I did all 6 co-ops, 3 times each. All we had is one time trying to load in the Silver Arena, we didn't load together, so we had to go back to the hub. One time in Hive Mind at the boss, it suddenly stopped taking damage. It was at zero and it wouldn't die. And then we kept going and it finally started taking damage again. So I don't know what exactly is the bug and how exactly to go around it. But after that, it's pretty much it. No crashes, no lag much. So I don't know what's going on with people experiencing issues. Maybe you're playing with people that didn't update yet. I know some guys had it, but I guess give it a day or two and it's gonna be fixed, I'm sure. Another thing is I didn't have to inspect my squad mates anymore, but some people have reported that they still have to inspect their squad mates to start a dungeon. So I don't know, guys. Leave me a comment below how you like the new update so far. What's your favorite thing and what's your worst? And I will see you guys soon. Thanks for watching. Watch my other videos. Don't forget to subscribe. Take care.